It is finally time. Welcome, everyone. Today we're playing Outlast 1. So let's go. New game. We are. Think. Based on previous experience, that I will go with normal because I tend to die a lot. So let's just do this. And I'm probably gonna die anyways. Okay, you are Miles Upshur, investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on earth. Strange ambition. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate, you will seek out the dark secret at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can, record everything you want. Not a fighter, to navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Choose death.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said that changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior. Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorn and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for infestation of box elder bugs.
I haven't had my hands on the wheel like that since I took my driver's license. Oh shit, we're almost out of gas. This is our stop. September 17th, 2015. Don't know me. I have to make this quick, they might be monitoring. Did 2 weeks of software consult at Markov's psychiatric systems facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs are very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening there. Stand it. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctor talking about dream therapy, going too deep, finding something that has been waiting for them. People are being hurt and it's making money. It's to be exposed. Rusty camera. Night vision. Objectives are updated in your reporter's tab containing your notes. No notes. Huh. Gotta turn the sensitivity a bit down. Let's see. That a little. Are they watching me right now? Yes, they are. Ah. Huh. door, quickly press left mouse button to open it. So if start feeling safe just looking at this place. Mount Massive Asylum, shut down amid scandal and government secrecy in 1971, reopened psychiatric systems in 2009 under the guise of charitable organization. Cell phone reception cut off, more like a jammer than a lost signal. The Markov Corporation has a long track record of disguising profit as charity, but never on American soil. Whatever they thought they could get out, this place has to be big. Might finally be the story that breaks the bastards. He will break the bastards. Notes are only added to your notebook when your camp code is erased. Hello? Easy enough. The camcorder active, you can zoom in and out. That's how it is when you're a pro gamer, you don't actually need any introduction. You can figure out everything on your own. See? science of evil ones. Patient status report. Patient claims to have progress to self-directed lucid dream states. Genic engine activity observed in at unpredicted scale. Continuing stage 4 of schedule. Spiratory reveal. Accumulation. Atoll crit centrifuge. Separate. Highly worrisome. Billy asked about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Merkava Asylum. This represents a catastrophic breach in security, despite Billy's claims that he discovered the truth in the blood dreams. In the blood dreams of Dr. Traeger. No. Traeger. Company records. One Richard Traeger is an executive. Security personnel must be questioned and video security improved to include biometrics. That helps. Nope, I did not mean to do that. To use the bathroom. That food? Is that trash? Still in there? It's okay. Jesus Christ. Damn you, game. God damn it. You scared me, mister. there it is. There it is. I need batteries that I missed. Batteries? No.
They killed us! They got out! The variants! You can't fight them! You have to hide! You can unlock the main doors for security and control! You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place!
It's okay. Professional. Big guy is in here. Okay, for the best. So we just go through.
Little fake. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Why are these games always religious in some sense? It's always a priest or a nun. What happens if you don't have any more batteries? Can't really see in the dark. Pick this up. So camera still works, it's just can't record batteries, I guess. check my... I'm inside. Bodies everywhere. Blood. Burn marks. Heads lined up like bottles behind a bar. Dead Murkoff scientist hung from the ceiling. Badges say Murkoff. Just research system. It's a long time ammo. It's been... Has been to profit exploitation of supposed charity. Fuck the third world. Bankrolled another billion. How did Murkoff money off basic people? Some kind of tactical pop pinned like a pig on a spit. Tells me to get the fuck out of this. Would have been good. Still leave. The way I came. Yes. So we're stuck here. Was interviewed in Restraint following self-inflicted conditions. Restraint have to be old to accommodate his enormous extensive dermal conditions as consistent with size, sorry. His enormous size. Is that the guy who just threw me? Claims the skin ripped from his forehead allows for a truer way of seeing. Seems to have some boyhood experience with Tara lizards, their perilarchal eyes. He's expressed anxiety about his flesh, specifically around his lips and nose. Attending order lines should be advised to watch for further self-mutilation. Mental traumas he sustained while serving in Afghanistan seem to be retarding progression of the ME process. His predominant fixation amplified therapy is a manic exaggeration of military security program. Continuation of both chemical and physical restraint is highly recommended. Cat is out. This door will be locked. The hell? It's okay, I will be prepared for this scare.
Thank you.
recommend watching a dead channel. Like patients, they survive whatever happened. It's home. It says here, objective, escape the asylum. Yeah, well, it's a given. It says security control tool. Okay. So far. We are satisfied that the affidavits and testimony establish sufficient evidence to require action on the part of MHS and grounds for issuance of this warrant. Hereby required to grant MHS full access to all facilities and surrender complete authority to its agents. By acceptance of this document, any surviving relatives surrender all claims of litigation against the American or its subsidiaries actions of MHS circumstances which require their actions regardless of responsibility.
Is it subsidiary?
Ah. Gamer, pro English speaker. Look behind you by holding. Not creepy at all.